Hello everyone, welcome back. I'm Sab and today I'm narrating this amazing video for an amazing creator fact. But right before we get started, I want you to double check the red button down there and make sure you are subscribed so you won't miss a thing. And here we go. Rh negative. If humans are descended from Adam and Eve, then why does the human race have different blood groups and different Rh types? During this time, many people have been trying to prove that extraterrestrial beings have visited the Earth. Who were these visitors, and why did they come here? Why did they leave here? If in ancient times, extraterrestrials visited the Earth, have they left a generation on Earth? How do we know who their descendants are? Where did the children of Adam and Eve go to get their wives? Weren't they the only humans on Earth? Who are the children of Israel? Why were they told not to marry other people and not to circumcise their sons for identification? Bible leads us to believe that we are all descended from Noah and his family, but how does this explain the genetic diversity among different ethnic populations? As humans, we believe that we evolved from apes, and that it has been proven that the majority of humans share a blood factor with the rhesus ape. This blood is called Rh positive blood. The Rh factor in our blood is named after the rhesus monkey. Rh is a protein that most people have on the surface of their red blood cells. If Rh factor is present in your blood, your Rh status will be positive, and if it's not, your blood Rh will be negative. If all humanity evolved from one ancestor, then why is their blood incompatible? If all humans are of the same species, then why does the neonatal hemolytic disease occur in humans? If a woman with Rh negative blood becomes pregnant with an Rh positive baby, her body produces antigens that signal to her immune system that her fetus is essentially a toxin. In fact, a woman's body destroys her fetus. Hemolytic disease is an allergic reaction that occurs when the mother is Rh negative and the baby is Rh positive. Why does a mother's body destroy her children? Nowhere in nature does this happen naturally. When we look at hybrid animals in other species, we see similar inconsistencies and sometimes even infertility. When horses and donkeys mate, genetic differences give rise to a barren mule. This also happens to the children of lions and tigers. These two types of chromosomes do not match, so they produce infertile offspring. This is a fact, and it refers to the result of combining two similar but genetically different species. Is there a similar incompatibility between Rh negative mothers and Rh positive babies, and in fact, they are two different races? When it comes to the antigens in your blood, there is a small percentage of population with a strange disorder, and it makes some people ask if Rh negative is from aliens. Where does Rh negative blood come from? Some believe that Rh negative blood was created during our evolution, but it seems strange and irrational. Other researchers say the blood factor may have come from an alien species that has been fused with humans, or has been genetically engineered to produce a hybrid bloodline. Approximately 85% of all humans are Rh positive, and about 15% of the world's population is Rh negative. But this percentage of the population is not evenly distributed throughout the globe. The highest concentrations of Rh negative blood are found in the Basque people in northern Spain and southern France, and in eastern Jews. The lowest case of Rh negative is seen in blacks. It is interesting to know that it is said that the first generation of humans, as well as Adam and Eve, were black. The American Indians had the custom of blood brothers. Does that mean blood brothers is a type of bloodline? Could it be that they were told through their ancestors that their blood was different from the blood of other human beings? Why is there so much genetic diversity in people around the world? Where does this diversity come from? There are many people around the world who have no known connection to each other, but all of them and their tribes have pedigrees. Pedigrees have existed since the time of cavemen. Why was it so important to the cavemen? Although they may not have fully understood the importance of their genealogy, they have probably been told that the future generation will understand. Are we that future generation? There are similar bloodline narratives in other cultures, tribes, and traditions, but the most interesting thing about this is about the people of Israel. Blood has been and still is holy to the God of Israel. When the people of Israel were sent to the wilderness for 40 years, it may have been to cleanse their blood. Perhaps after years of marrying different tribes, their bloodline has been disappearing. This race was suddenly instructed to marry only in Israeli tribes and to prevent the contamination of their blood by producing children. After a long quarantine of Israelis in the wilderness, they were promised the Promised Land. But only the younger generations were allowed to enter the Promised Land. Those under the age of 20 who were born to Israeli parents in the desert. When they were released so that they could go to the Promised Land, they were instructed not to marry outside their tribes and strict health instructions were imposed on them. But they remarried to other races and tribes and scattered throughout the earth. Is it possible that the formation of the State of Israel is related to this issue? Hemolytic disease is bad news for women with this blood factor. But the good news for people with Rh negative is that the Rh negative blood seem to provide natural resistance to diseases such as HIV, smallpox, and other diseases. There are four common blood groups: A, B, AB, and O. People with Rh negative blood can be donors to anyone, regardless of the blood type, but can only receive their own type. It is claimed that the people with Rh negative have distinct physical and mental characteristics. Some of these features include IQ above average, lower body temperature, higher blood pressure, extra vertebrae, sensitive vision and special sensitivity to sunlight, high intuition. Is the bloodline of certain people such as politicians, artists, athletes, and other celebrities in the Rh negative blood type? Let's take a look at this list. Eisenhower, John F. Kennedy, Richard Nixon, Bill Clinton, George H.W. Bush, Obama, Jimmy Carter, Hillary Clinton, Pharaoh Ramses II, Prince Charles, Queen Elizabeth's mother, Queen Elizabeth II, Prince William, Fidel Castro, Recep Tayyip Erdogan, Neil Armstrong, Marilyn Monroe, Johnny Depp, Leonardo DiCaprio, Bob Marley, Steve McQueen, Jack Nicholson, Cristiano Ronaldo, Britney Spears, Scarlett Johansson, and Angelina Jolie. This is just a small list of people with this blood factor in high social status. Rh negative blood, which does not appear to have originated on Earth, may be a major factor in providing the composition of the human race. Researchers and theorists call the special characteristics of Rh negative men and women reptilian traits, such as having extra vertebrae in the body or low body temperature and other cases. And further studies of Basque people and ancient civilizations raises the issue that some of these people are hybrids of humans and reptiles. According to Alex Collier, Alpha Draconian created a mammalian race that was first brought to Mars and then to Earth. Reptiles are said to be tracking those with Rh negative factor because they consider them a part of themselves. Is it possible that the status and rank of people with Rh negative in society is related to their blood factor and this is a privilege given to them by the elite and Illuminati society because they know them as their own race and a part of themselves? If so, then their status is not related to their intelligence and talent, and they have been given power only with the support of controllers. As I mentioned, people with this blood factor are said to have a natural resistance to certain diseases such as HIV, smallpox, and other diseases. Is it possible that they take advantage of this factor, creating diseases for people with Rh positive factor and use it to control the society and the population? As I said, researchers attribute this birth factor to aliens, which means we're dealing with different breeds, and reptile hybrids are just one part of it. Having Rh negative is not a reason for people to be bad or good. Because researchers and theorists say that the starseeds, indigo children and light workers are also of this blood type, and they introduce a list of people with high intuition with this blood factor. Some theorists believe that Jesus is also in this blood type. That's all, hope you enjoyed it. If you did, don't forget to give it a like and share it with a friend. Also, you can check out me and Fact's socials as they're shown on the screen and description below. Thanks for watching, and I see you guys around the internet soon.